Hey guys, how's it going? Today I'm about to present this 2013 Gazelle, the most popular bus in our country. And this is going to be full in-depth through the Gazelle, full setup, show the engine, go some performance details, show you a bunch of interesting features inside and out. And so, here's the key. Let's start the engine, let it run for a while. And this bus doesn't have central lock. To open and to close is the key. Four spoke design, multifunctional steering wheel, manual tilt only, 5-speed manual. This bus has turbocharged diesel engine. Fire straight up. Very nice. Comes equipped with adult assist power steering or companion. Right now, it's a headlight, fog light, high beam, as well as hedge lights. Power windows. And power mirrors, left and right. Beautiful. And right now, guys, let's take a good look at the exterior of this bus. Let's open the hood. Lever located right there. Your fuel cap. LED turn signal indicators and exterior mirrors. Standard halogen headlamps, fog light, this bus has inline 4 2.8 liter turbocharged diesel engine. It produces 120 horsepower. additional light. Inch wheels, running board, sliding doors, and this tape made completely of aluminum. Jack, tools, floor mats, sunroof, seat belt for a vent, quite comfortable seats, and also you can open this window for a vent, very convenient. Convenient handle for a window. Storage. Cup holder. As you can see, two-tone plastic, block compartment. Very good size. Padded door panels. Mat flaps. Beautiful, redesigned tail lamps. For 2013 model. Another extra step right there. Emergency exit. license plate lights. Additional heater for the engine. Beautiful. But now guys, we'll take a good look at the exterior of this bus. Let's take a good look at the interior. First aid kit. Driver's seat has manual adjustable hydraulics and seat belt. can be sliding and recline right there. Anti-headlights, brightness of train swing cluster for the fog light. And right now, guys, let's see what kind of noise this bus produces. Very healthy diesel. Very nice. Easy to read gauges, your cruise control, light indicator controls, engine intermittent pipe control, volume on the steering wheel, raise the volume and lower the volume, select between different track or different station, different preset settings. Storage, USB input, auxiliary lights, beautiful. Audio with CD, MP3 compatible. Two speakers, volume. Very nice. Turn it on and turn it off. Eject, volume, different modes, select between different band, 6 customizable station, equalizer settings, different presets, display settings, beautiful. As you can see, 2-tone plastic, very nice. Very easy to use climate control, your different modes, beautiful. Temperature, recycle settings, fan speed control, front rear defrost, two cup holders, lighter an ashtray, or you can use this as a park light if you don't smoke, not extra park right there. Additional heater, beautiful. 5-speed manual, first, second, third, off, fifth, and reverse. Beautiful. Once again, first, second, third, off, fifth, and reverse. Your e-brake, build quality, and all the materials are pretty cheap. You can find hard touch plastic everywhere, but it's well done. Not bad, not bad at all. Sun visor, and there is no vent mirror. Manual rear view mirror, your map lights, also adjustable. Nice, very nice. And sitting for myself, those seats are quite roomy, very spacious cabin. I guess nothing to complain about, especially considering the price. And right now, guys, let's shut her down. Your tachometer, speedometer, fuel and temperature. Well guys, hope you enjoy my in-depth look at this 2013 Gazelle. Feel free to subscribe to my channel, be sure you catch me next time, with the part where I came from. Thanks for watching and have a good one guys.